Robbery gone wrong, I'd say. Didn't fancy having a phone stolen. Wouldn't be the first time in this estate. Shit, wouldn't be the third.
Tell me about it. Alright, I'll write up the report. You should get this mess cleared up now.
Rachel!
Yeah?
Yeah, I've got a little something for you, might be interesting. Matt, I bought it for £8.50. Probably the 600.
Oh, I don't have that kind of money.
500.
I still don't have that kind of money.
350?
200?
Alright, only if you send her around with it though.
Alright, yeah, 200.
Yeah, alright, by Friday.
No.
Oh, go on, it's fine, it's fine. Right, I've got to go, but.
Okay, cheers. What did you do that for? Well, if you don't like it, why are you here?
In life for free, but you can give them to the birds and bees. I want money.
So which one of you is responsible for this cock-up?
Mum, I...
Shut up! This is a disaster. The computer has access to MOD funds for paying undercover operatives. If the press get hold of this, they'll have a field day. Did you follow protocol regarding the encryption?
I was just taking it to the drop. It was only across the streets. I thought that...
You thought? You thought what? That you just hand over to the first Tom, Dick and Harry you met in the street? Get a text to put a block in it, immediately! We need it back. I don't care how. Just take care of it. Well, what are you waiting for?
Come in.
Hi. I thought I'd come by and say sorry about earlier. It's up to you what you do.
Oh, it's fine, don't worry. Hey, I got you something today in town.
Oh.
Do you like it?
I love it.
I'm taking you out later, so dress up. And I've got to pay Bailey back for the laptop, so...
Where are you getting this money from?
Don't worry about it. I'll tell you later. I'll be back in 10 minutes.
Gone wrong, I'd say. Didn't fancy having her phone stolen. Looks like she was attacked over there and then dragged herself over here, probably looking for help. Wouldn't be the first time in this estate. Shit, wouldn't be the third.
Tell me about it. Alright, I'll write up the report if you can get this mess cleared up now.
Mom.